Oh, na, Brazil, São Paulo. Morris got a penalty for new gearbox. That's why he's right back on the grid.
We're not too far away from the race start here as we edge closer to the 71 laps of the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Time for Oscar Piastri to show what he can do.
For P17, you know, they could try and be clever here, and then who knows what they could manage.
This should certainly be a good one, folks. And now, it's time for the Sao Paulo Grand Prix.
Let's go, 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 go.
It's lights out and away we go.
Okay, we've got to be pushed on the front foot. Both drivers need to be pushed on the grid.
Stay close.
Is that a crash already?
And there's been quite a crash. Let's have a look at that. Now, this was at turn one. The cars jostling for position.
Ooh.
The cars coming together right there. Now, their confidence will have taken a hit with that. The team glued to the
No need to push the tires.
Yeah, all good.
Almost, we all get past them.
Let's just manage these tires.
So the players do ahead Aston Martins. A quicker car at the minute. On the soft as well. Holding us up. GG's, we got him. Well, I love Sao Paulo racetrack. It's got us back.
Here we are then, reaching turn 13. The opportunity begging to be taken. And Lando says, well, thank you very much.
The soft tyres hold up quite well with the mediums. We're not pushing.
We suggest a little bit more Lyco.
Confirm.
Now that incident looks to involve Oscar Piastri.
What's he done now?
Right, let's have a look as we go into turn four. Tries to get by.
Oh, that wasn't
and
his fault.
You can see how the cars come together. That will have knocked their confidence,
the
I'm sure.
And they just drove into Oscar. Oh!
Damage, I think, from wing. Copy, Vox.
That is major, okay. I can put name to right.
If we could just drop back a bit.
Suspension damage. Oh, there's nothing worth the risk, you know. I just have to tire him. Oh, come on. No point, Karen. Got damage in your car.
So, box, box.
I'm on the mediums now.
We want to manage our tire budget.
Yeah, confirm.
Let the tyres come back to you.
Yeah, all good.
I suppose those safety cars are nothing. Yeah, red flag.
Thank you.
Almost a rain eventful, like random rain. Bit quietest race on that Brazil. Verstappen's dropping down the grid.
How is the tyre situation?
Tyres are going.
Okay, understood. Confirming we're boxes lap.
Confirm.
Don't put a medium because I think we're going to need them. Quite a lot of this race because it's just isolated in line, like 6 seconds off, 3 seconds off. Verstappen behind us.
Currently yellow flags.
Cool.
And then this one.
Yeah, what a mistake.
That's what you're this year, innit? You've spun there this year as well.
No need to push the tyres.
Yeah, confirm.
I think Simon's got a pit. He's got more than me, he's got 34 seconds ahead.
There's a car in the wall. Be careful. Everyone alright? Yes, everyone is okay. Purchasing car. Drive to the Delta, drive to the Delta.
Yeah, thanks.
Put some softs on.
Let's take a closer look. Here we are then, looking at turn 12. And they just can't keep on the track.
What are you doing,
Norris,
man?
A little lapse in concentration.
That was under the actual safe car, I'm pretty sure.
Understood. Ending.
Cool.
One level 3 seconds quicker. Well, we should go overtake him. Maybe not. We're stuck by people lapping us.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner!
Back to back wins.
Look at that! Leclerc takes first place!
Astounding! I don't think anyone would deny them their victory lap after a race like that.
That is the checkered flag.
McLaren driver there, with a race they'll no doubt want to forget.
That'll be quite a blow having to cut their race short, but they'll be doing everything they can to come back stronger.
Out and onto the podium steps Charles Leclerc, the driver from Monaco, really deserving of that top three spot.
That takes them up to 3 wins this season. They proved just so hard to beat.
That means, here in Sao Paulo, it's party time. Now, Karun, with that result in mind, what would they be feeling like down at McLaren?
It was a strangely mixed weekend for them. We saw one driver put in a strong performance, but it was a different story for the other. Definitely positives there, though.
And from our team in Sao Paulo, a big thank you for joining us this weekend.
The next round of the season will see Formula One return to the States as the glitz and the glamour of Las Vegas awaits.